Well, hello, I'm Jason, your host, and welcome back to Wurth Live. Wurth Live is a live stream show that brings manufacturers, suppliers, and knowledge directly to you, the customer, in a fun and hopefully interactive way. During today's episode, please feel free to ask any questions you may have. We are all here for you. Now, let me tell you about our special guest today, Vauth-Sagel. Vauth-Sagel is an award-winning leader in the kitchen storage solutions. From unique pantry systems to attractive blind corner units, Vauth-Sagel has it all. And today, during today's show, Vauth-Sagel will be giving away 30 prizes to 30 lucky viewers. So be sure to stick around. You'll get a special email that we will show off rather soon. And then all you have to do is say, hey, I want to win, send it to us, and you are in the drawing. All right, there's an awful lot going on today. A whole lot going on today. During today's show, not only do we have a wonderful guest joining us all the way from Germany, it's like 9:07 over there, I believe. We also have a Vauth-Sagel live showroom feed from our Vernon Hills location right here in the United States and Chicago, technically. But first, joining us live from that Vernon Hills office is Mr. Bob Dewar. Hello, Mr. Bob Dewar. How are you doing?
Hello, Jason. Hello, everyone. How's it going today?
Hey, going great, man. I'm super excited about this, ready to learn about everything about Vauth-Sagel. What about you?
I'm so excited about this, like, so excited about the call today. Please tell me you warned everybody on the call not to be driving. We don't want any accidents. We don't want anybody driving off the road.
This is their warning. My earplug flew out. It's so exciting. But yeah, please do pull over. And if you do have any tickets that you got because of this live stream, please send them to Hans over at Vauth-Sagel. His number is 55. Definitely pull over and check this out. So tell everybody about yourself, Bob Dewar. What do you do for the Wurth Company?
I'm the director of global sourcing and product development. I've been with Wurth for 20 years. And my job is to promote, design, help grow the Wurth brand name. And we really struck a chord with Vauth-Sagel. We were looking for a kitchen convenience line that had the latest and greatest in terms of styling and innovation. And we really found it with them. And what you're going to see here today is available exclusively at Wurth with our own colors and some of our own designs. And we really wanted to offer our customers another choice when it came to kitchen convenience.
Absolutely. That just hearing it, we could just end this live right now. I mean, that's all I needed to know.
We're just starting, Jason. We're just starting.
All right. So who's joining us from Germany, Bob? I'll let you announce and introduce this lovely fellow.
Well, I'm really excited to announce the gentleman joining us right now. His name is Hans Bjend Weisner. Hans, say hello to America.
Hi, everyone. I'm Hans, head of sales of Vauth-Sagel. I am so really, really super excited to be part of this show. I couldn't sleep last night, and I was working all day long and hoping to be part of this huge possibility to show your new showroom in Vernon Hills, and super happy. I say hello from Germany. Right now it's 9 o'clock, and I can already hear the weekend. And I'm really super, super happy to be here. Thanks for the invitation.
We really appreciate you joining us, Hans. And as I mentioned before, this is the culmination of a year and a half worth of work. And everything that you see today is frameless as well as face frame adaptable. So what we wanted to do again was take European design, European manufactured products, bring them here for you in the United States and show them to today's buyer. But Jason, before we get going,
yes, sir.
A lot of awesome looking prizes things on the broadcast. Does everyone know how to get registered and
perhaps absolutely
great prizes?
All right, so these great prizes brought to you by Vauth-Sagel. We have one PowerBox Jobsite radio, 4 Atomic 20-volt MAX Brushless Cordless. That is a lot of less. A jigsaw with a box. All this stuff, electronic palm sander, 15 attendees will be getting their measurements on. I mean, so much more. So to win this, all you have to do is wait until I click the banner. You'll just send us an email to worthlive@wlcna.com. Subject, VS giveaway for your chance to win one of the 30 tools. That is all you have to do. We won't take your email. We won't like sell it to other people or anything. We're just going to use that email. We're going to, you know, give us your address too, just in case if you win. But if not, we'll reach back out at you. Send you that product free. No questions asked. Shipping free. Thank you, Hans. Hans, it's all you, right?
Actually, I would like to have also some of these really nice tools. And I love them. I even have one of the tools of Wurth. I bought them actually in America. And it works. It's wonderful. I love it.
That is one of my favorite too, Hans. I think I have two of those. Those are really awesome. Very, very nice. Oh, Hans, can you take that one? I have no idea what that's saying.
I'm real German, as you can hear. Ich spreche sehr gut Deutsch. Danke. Grüße nach Amerika. Andrew Miller.
All right. We'll just say that. Yeah. Nice. All right. Yeah. So what's next? Are we going to show this Vauth-Sagel showroom? Are we guys ready? What are we doing?
Are you kidding me? I cannot wait to show everyone these amazing products.
All right. Let's throw that in there right
Jason,
here.
Wow. Beautiful woman. Guest with us today. That is the lovely Chris Shipton.
Wow.
Chris
Shipton
pretty much runs everything here at Vernon Hills. We can't do much without her. And she's graciously come in on her day off to help show off the new Vauth-Sagel products. And the invisible man behind the camera is Parker Spall. Parker, give us a hand, will you? He's there somewhere. I see him. Okay.
Oh, he's not going to give us a hand. He's
not going to give us a hand. All right. So the first item, one of the first items I like to show is an item we're really proud of, and it's our pantry pullout unit. For those of you who make cabinets, a lot of you may stay away from the pantry pullouts because they're so heavy and bulky to use. We want to show you a really unique product that is the only one of its kind in the world. It actually has self-opening, soft opening along with self-closing. Chris, you already opened it up. Let's close it and show everyone again how this soft opening feature works.
We had really good feed with them, and then now it's dropped off for some reason. There we go.
There we go.
Hopefully it'll catch back up. There.
Bob, what is the reason why do we have this soft opening system actually?
It's an interesting, it's a great question, huh? So if you just saw when Chris opened and closed that, what she does is she goes past the halfway point of opening up the pantry unit, and then it opens itself up by itself. It's patent pending technology. It's all done with synchronized slides and cables. Already done, already installed. When you take it out of the box, you just bolt it together and you're ready to go. But the reason we wanted the soft opening is because traditionally pantry pullets are sort of tough and difficult to open. These open up with a single finger, and because when you have the soft opening, all the products on those shelves, they don't jiggle, they don't move around, they don't tip over, no noise. So rather than a quiet sort of a heavier bulky unit where all the products are moving back and forth, what you see is super smooth, super quiet operation, trouble-free, opens by itself, none of your products move, and then when you want to close it, if it's an effortless small push, then it closes with soft close.
Very nice. And what about the shelves? Are they height adjustable? Can you change the position of them?
That's a great question. What good would a pantry pullout be if you couldn't adjust the heights of the shelves? Perhaps you want to put a bunch of 2-liter soft drinks in there. Maybe the top one just spices, or you want to switch it up. It's a very simple matter just to remove the product, remove the shelf, move it to a desired location. You can see the hole spacing right there. This allows you to quickly and efficiently move the shelves to a desired height and allows you to become king or queen of your own kitchen. Amazing technology available only at Wurth from Vauth-Sagel.
And Parker, if you mind, can we see the cable inside the bottom runner? Because this is something that's very special. Actually, we have this for a very special reason, Bob. Maybe you can explain what is the reason why do we have this cable in the bottom runner.
Just so everyone knows, we have a patent pending slide that's on the bottom of the unit. The unit will hold over 260 pounds. There's a cable, a very, very strong high tensile strength steel cable that's in the bottom of that slide. And what it does is it makes sure that the top of the top and the bottom all move back and forth in a synchronized fashion. What that basically means in layman's terms: take one finger, put it on your handle, and you can open it up. Take one finger, push, and you can close it. So we have a very beautiful heavy-duty unit that's effortless in its action and effortless in its operation.
I like how Chris is closing this with one finger and opening with one finger.
Yes,
it's
I wish
compliments.
A little better video, but let's go to our next.
Well, we got to call out. We're going to see if we can check it out and see if we can get it to clear up a little bit. I don't know if the Wi-Fi is a little laggy. And well, just real quick, just to maybe make it smoother, Parker, can you check to see what Wi-Fi you're connected to? Just because Wurth Bear does have a ton of Wi-Fi options, so just, you know, make sure we're on the right one. But sorry to interrupt.
Would this then be the time for showing your small little video about the Vauth-Sagel app?
Oh, that's a great idea. Bob, did you know we had an app?
It's wonderful. I saw it already.
So beautiful app, Jason. Why don't you tell everybody at home what the app is and how to get it?
Well, you betcha, Bob. The Vauth-Sagel Wurth app is available on Google Play and, of course, the Apple App Store. VS/Wurth, this app is jam-packed full of Vauth-Sagel. Every product, every dimension, every picture, right here available at your fingertips. Perfect for on the go, showing your customer, hey, how about this new trash pullout? Not only that, Bob, this app will show you how to even install Vauth-Sagel products. Four words for you, Bob. Remarkable.
Well, that was just terrific.
I really enjoy that app. And for those of you at home, what makes the app so much fun? Let's say you're on a job site, you're trying to install the product. All you got to do is find it on the app, tap it with your finger. There's a 2 to 3 minute installation video. Let's say you have an installation crew, perhaps they speak Polish or Spanish or Russian. Doesn't matter. All the installation videos have no wording on them. They just show, so you don't have to redefine to a different language. It's perfect for everyone and easy to use.
Agree. To me, I was using the app just for fun earlier, and man, it's, I haven't seen anything like it. It's, you can show it, yeah, everything is there. So let's try it again and see where we're at. If apologize if it's a little rough. These products are not, they're very smooth, but the footage might be a little, you know, well, at least we could see it. It's, imagine pictures moving all at once, you know, and slowing down.
Chris Shipton is right next to one of our flagship products, and that is a Cornerstone Max. This is a blind corner unit. And typically, for those of us who are in the cabin industry, sometimes blind corners present a bit of a challenge. Here, this presents opportunity. Opportunity to make your customers happy, to really give them that signature on the cabinets that they purchase from you. So what makes it nice, as you can see, typically blind corner units open up to the right or to the left. But if you notice, this one opens up right straight to you. This allows you to access both cabinets to the left and cabinets to the right as that product's being opened, which is great if this particular unit is next to a dishwasher. You can unload the dishwasher right into the cabinet, push it closed. So what else this product has, Jason?
What?
It has automatic opening. So just like our patented pantry unit, all you have to do is pull the shelf up halfway and it soft opens the rest of the way. It eliminates the anti-skid mats that you can never keep clean and allows those units to be opened up with all the stuff that you've got inside and nothing sliding around or rocking back and forth, making unnecessary sound.
That's phenomenal. And this video footage all is just, you guys should all just, you know, after the show, go download the Vauth-Sagel app, VS/Wurth, and you can actually see all this done. They have the videos set up, everything in real time. We don't have to worry about any Wi-Fi issues and everything you need to know. So I would highly recommend that. But yeah, the next product is my favorite, Bob, the one that's right by her right hand at some point, that corner unit. Can you tell us about that? I think it's the Flex.
That is the Flex. That's absolutely what it's called. And again, what really makes this product unique is how far it comes out and allows access to that cabinet. I mean, what's the worst thing about a blind corner unit? You have to get on your hands and knees, reach into the back of the cabinet to grab something, put something away, right?
Yeah.
Vauth-Sagel says, we're going to do this a little bit different. Chris, why don't you open that and show what it looks like when it's completely opened up? We'll show the folks here.
I think the box actually says on it, doesn't it, Bob?
Doesn't it? I think it does.
I thought it did. I could have sworn I saw that. Hans will have to let us know later.
So we'll take a look at this.
It's even got a handle built in.
It's a built-in handle, and this one will swing right. It also swings left. You do not have to buy a right or left unit. Notice here, the secondary unit, which is usually hidden inside, and off to one side, now it comes completely out. So it's easy access for you to put your pots, your pans, your spices, your soda, whatever you want. No more on your hands and knees bending over trying to get the back of the cabinet.
Now, that is awesome. Can you tell us about the three different types? Because this comes in different options, right, Bob, like I have on the screen here?
Well, if as soon as Chris shows that, and by the way, what you're looking at is our what we call our Planero basket with walnut trim. But the nice thing about every product you've seen here is we actually have three different types of baskets that you can put on there. One of them is called our Sapphire basket. As you can see there, we affectionately call that over here at Bear Supply. We call it in Wurth. We call it our French fry basket because it kind of looks like a basket to make French fries in. But everywhere one wire crosses another one, it's actually welded. It's incredibly strong. Also, we use a very small gauge wire on the bottom. And why would you do that? So the bottles, the spice bottles, don't rock back and forth like you're doing a thicker chrome. This is done in a beautiful matte gray, not in a chrome. We're getting away from the chrome and going into the 21st century. We're showing how these products, today's buyer and tomorrow's buyer, want to see these products designed. The next basket option, a step up from the Sapphire, is called the Scalia. Scalia has the same wire up on the side, but on the bottom, you have the option of a walnut bottom, a maple bottom, or a gray bottom. And finally, we have up on the left-hand corner there, Jason, our...
Yeah, is that walnut bottom jeans? That's all that's going through my head, Bob. Is it just walnut? I didn't know if that was an option. Sorry.
It's called our Planero. Thank you, Jason. It's called our Planero. And what makes this great is it has a solid steel lip. So when you pick this up and you hold on to it, you're going to be amazed how heavy and how rugged it feels. At the same time, the lip is solid steel. There's a gasket on the inside between the side of the basket and the bottom of the basket. And that gasket keeps liquids, crumbs, and everything getting in between. Typical German attention to detail and quality. Amazing.
Thank you.
So you choose the fixture. You choose the shelf that you want. Everything, one part number. Just one part number comes shipped to you, ready to install.
So, Bob, there's one reason why we choose this. Actually, it was one of your good ideas that you had when we were developing together the product. We want to have a flexibility for all of our customers. Because if you take a look at all the showrooms that we were visiting in America, and it's actually also in Europe and everywhere in the world, everybody is really taking a focus on the outside of the kitchen, which is totally right, because this is what you see at the first glance. But at the end of the day, if you open a kitchen cabinet door, and if you have always the same smooth, nice, slick design, I think this is a very important point for talking about the design, not only from outside, also from the inside. It should be really nice. And this is what I like, Jason, if we take a look at your background that you have you're sitting in the kitchen, this one.
Oh, yes.
I like it, actually, because you have always the same design and the same material, the same color. And this is what we wanted to do, actually, with our product baskets that we have and the design that we have, not only for waste, for our tall pantry units and corner units, we also have it for our waste pullouts. So maybe we should also talk a little bit about the waste pullouts.
Yeah, we have the two more. Yeah.
Are there two more core solutions? Of course. Yeah, the core wheel.
Before we get to the waste pullouts, we have a really unique product called the core wheel.
Yes, but before we get to that, Bob, how can you get this in your showroom? We have a question from Ohio Valley Sales, OVS, in the house.
Okay, how do you get this in your showroom? We've got great news. For a limited time, for the next 30 days, we have a very, very steep discount, which allows you to procure these items at a lower than cost rate and get them into your warehouse. All you have to do is contact your Bear Supply, your Lewis & Company, or your Wurth Wood Group sales representative, ask them for details, or her, and we'll get that product to you at a very low price so you can put it in your showroom and show your customers what your new cabinets look like.
And while we're on that token, we have the Lewis Company family here and Bear Supply. So if you need any help at all, if you can't get in touch with your rep, anything, you can always reach out to Dwayne, and he will be on the east of the Mississippi. And then just go ahead and screenshot this because I'm going to switch it back over. So there you go. That's Dwayne's contact. And then you can also reach out to Mr. David Edwards if you're on the west side of the Mississippi. They will be more than help. They will have all the knowledge that Bob has. And then I'm not going to say plus more, but, you know, everyone has their own knowledge. And if not, they've got a direct contact to get in touch with Bob or Hans, you know, whatever the case may be. So sorry, Mr. Bob. Didn't want to interrupt
you. It's
okay.
The bottom line from my friend out there in Ohio Valley, if you want this in your showroom, you reach out to us, and we'll make sure we get it in your showroom right away.
Absolutely.
Now, on to our next product is, we call this the core wheel. And what makes this product so unique? Look at those shelves. Don't they look like they're just hanging in space?
They
are. It's an amazing design. Hans, what's missing from that Lazy Susan?
I can't see a pole in the center.
I don't see a pole either. Jason, you see a pole?
Get out of town. That is a poleless Lazy Susan. Man.
That is a Lazy Susan without a pole. You ask yourself, well, what's a big deal? Well, I'll tell you why. Number one, you get 20% more storage area without that pole. You're not moving, trying to move stuff around and get around that pesky pole. When you open up the door, the shelves look like they're just hanging in space like flying saucers. And even more important, for our friends who do kitchen refacing and remodeling, you can install this particular product without removing the countertop.
Wow. What I like really is if you go to the site, then you can see how it's installed. So this is a big advantage if you want to install it. You can even install it if the kitchen is already installed. So this is sometimes a big advantage for the installers. So let's make their life also very easy. And maybe if we can, Parker, if you could go to the site, then you can see how it is attached.
Let's see. We have two showrooms. Let's try that one. Is that one any better?
Yeah. Huh. Okay. This. Well,
it's a little movement.
it shows that if you can't see it, it's good actually, because people don't want to see it.
That's actually a really good point, Hans. You just totally wrote the book on that one. But there he goes. Now we got some movement. Now we got some
perfect
action.
So maybe if you just go really go inside the cabinet.
Parker, crawl inside the cabinet. If not, if you're in the area, this one is in Vernon Hills, Illinois, which is a little outside of Chicago. I think this showroom itself is worth a plane ride.
Yeah,
so I don't know where you're from. I mean, I would come check this thing out. There it is.
So now you can see on the left-hand side how it is attached to the side, and we have some small little polyplane clips, so you can't remove it without wanting to remove it. Of course, it's a protection. And also you can see it's a very heavy-duty construction, so you can put a lot of big, bulky things inside, like a KitchenAid machine or whatever. And
wow,
you can, and it's also height adjustable. So if you want to put something inside that needs more space, you can put it higher, the upper shelf, and then you have more space inside.
Amazing. Lazy Susan with no pole, 20% more storage space and ease of installation.
Here's a great question we've got coming from Crimson Treadway. How much weight can each Lazy Susan shelf hold? Hans, Bob, who wants to answer this one?
It's 50. It's 55 pounds per shelf. So it's good. It's enough.
That's not bad. Yeah, I mean, I take 10 pounds if there's no pole. But yeah, that's nice.
And on the other hand, I think this is also from my point of view, it's very important that you have two different options. You have a full round, and you have also the kidney style. So you can also choose there the different designs that we have. From my point of view, this is something that we did not yet tell you, but this showroom and these displays, they have a different, from my opinion, they have a different function also. The functionality is actually, if you want to show convince your customers, it's always really helpful if you have these products in the display, because then you can show much better the functionality and explain them the different designs and how it looks if you have always the same color. And I think this is a big advantage. So most of the cabinet shops that I've seen, they have handles there for everything. They have some samples, but so to have really one concept sales like we have in this display, this is something extraordinary that I really like, because it helps the people to take their decision. What design do I want for my accessories?
Excellent. And they're all available in these three different options, which is pretty cool, right? All the products. Does that include the core wheel? Can you get it in the sapphire with the fryer, I guess is what we're calling it now?
So the COVID Pro, we have this in the Planero range and also in the Scalia range. So these two are
So just those two.
All the rest is actually available in Sapphire, Scalia, and Planero.
Okay, let's move along. Nice.
So we've got the last product that Bob is scooting us along to, but we have lost reception with our Wurth Bear Supply showroom. So as soon as they come along, we're going to be talking about, let me guess, what's the last thing we're going to be talking about, Hans? I'm thinking it has something to do with trash.
I think we're talking about some trash floss, but before we, speaking of trash, before we touch trash, let's all sanitize our hands. Make sure that we're safe with some of our
I don't have any sanitizer here.
I got some wood filler.
We could even use that. Look at that. All the way out in Germany. That stuff is reaching. There we go. Now we're rocking.
Okay, perfect.
Let's bring them back in the mental.
Let's go back to the trash pull out.
All right, Mr. Parker.
The first one, please.
Well, how many options do you guys have for trash pullouts? Is it just one, two? You tell us. How many different?
We have a question, Jason.
Oh, yes.
And I would like to answer this question because you really don't need to. You can do it even with a countertop installed. So you don't need to do anything first or less. So even if the kitchen is already installed, you can put it inside. This is a big advantage in some cases. So depending on how, huge advantage, for sure.
Excellent. So let's take a look at a great question, Kyle, and thank you for asking. We'll start with our top mount trash pullouts. And the first thing about these that you're going to really notice when you open and close them is unbelievably smooth and quiet operation. Very, very professional, typical German performance. Chris, if you could, let's take a look at the LARP. Did we just lose the showroom?
Chris just went on vacation. but we'll be as soon as she comes back, I will pop her back in. I do promise. So we'll put somebody else in the middle.
So it's really live. So you can see
this is live, 100% live. So if you guys have any questions, please leave them in the comment section. We are going live on Facebook right now, YouTube. On both Wurth Bear and Wurth Lewis. So yeah, and then if you haven't seen that scrolling ticker on the bottom, be sure to send your email to WurthLive@WLCNA, which stands for Wurth Line Craft North America, which is our big joint venture of the Wurth and the United States. So, and you'll get it. Oh, here we go.
So maybe I can tell meanwhile, it works again.
Oh no, we don't get to hear your story, Hans. I was ready to hear something.
Let's zip through this in case we lose the video again. One of the great things about these products is it's over travel. Chris, can you show how to lift those buckets out of there without having to lift the rear one for access to the first?
I say that handle is amazing. How you guys have the built-in handles right there. I mean, look at that.
You can take both garbage cans out at the same. You can remove the front one, the back one. It's all over travel, so it really makes it easy to put the cans in and out.
We do have a question, Bob. What size trash bins are available for these units?
35 quart and 50 quart.
Very nice. Sorry.
And then as you can take a look, if the video will allow us to one more time, there's actually a third can underneath this Chris's hands right there. And you could use that for putting dog food, quite frankly, or this also has a handles. You can put recycled paper goods in there, anything. It's amazing the amount of storage you can get in this unit. Yeah. And who wants to see garbage in their kitchen, Jason? Does anyone?
Not me. I'll fill that little one up with Sprite and just put a tube in it and just feed the kids. You know, they love the Sprite. But
there's also another, if you could take a look, Chris, could you point out to that steel tray that's underneath? What is that? See that steel tray that's inside the cabinet? That little line going left and right.
Yes, sir. What does that do, Bob?
What that does is sometimes, you know how the kids are these days, they put so much garbage in it, it piles on top of the can. And then if you try to close it, that garbage can get underneath the bottom of the top drawer, let's say, if you have a drawer on top of that.
Nice.
What that steel piece does is it keeps that garbage down there. It keeps the odors sealed inside the can right where they belong. It's just another level of cleanliness because we know right now in today's atmosphere, cleanliness is super important.
Absolutely.
These products are very, very simple to clean, maintain, and use. and allows you to keep the kitchen as sanitary as possible, as easily as possible.
And that cover's razor sharp edge, right, Hans? So it'll slice that garbage in case those kids try putting too much in there and just...
Yes.
We do have a real question, though, from Dan Bray. We have, what is the minimum cabinet width for, I guess, is there different ones for different models, or can you go over that?
We have for different sizes. So for the ones that we are going to show, it's 15 to 18 inch, or 15 inch, 18 inch cabinets. We have for 21 inch cabinets and for 24 inch cabinets. So
now, are we going width or opening, or we're going outside cabinet?
Cabinet width.
Cabinet width on the outside, not the inside.
Yeah, gotcha.
Hey, we got them back. Look at this. It's like hitting the lottery when they come back. It's like everybody.
Let's go to our bottom mount unit, because these are the more popular units in America.
Oh, and the colors available in the trash units. I'm guessing that's going to be these same three types.
Oh, no.
See what happens when you guess?
See, if we take a look at that, this is our top of the line. We call this our Planero trash pullout. This will hold 235-quart or 250-quart trash bins. If you take a look on the side right there, everything is made out of steel and metal. It's beautifully finished. As you can see, the unit is very, very, very color coordinated. It looks great, but let's say you want it to look a little bit different. That area right there where that steel panel is, guess what we've done? We've developed plastic clips. We've patented them. It's a very special polymer that is not brittle, does not break, and you can slide in custom panels of any choice you want. We stock custom panels in walnut and maple. We also give you the dimension. You can cut your own panel. So let's say you did a kitchen and you did a green painted kitchen with a Van Dyke brown glaze. You could take your fall off material, do the panel and the size we tell you, and you would have the green stain with the Van Dyke brown glaze on a panel for your trash bin. You can slide it in the side and make your own trash bin custom.
With a simple curve cut on the edge of it, and it just slides right in. That's remarkable.
Slides right in, locked in place. There's only one depth and one height, so the reason to make. For those of you who do refacing or kitchen remodels, heck, all you got to do is cut a panel. You can make the entire unit look different.
So the answer is what colors? Any color.
Any color.
It's yours.
We had a millionaire customer out in Germany who had hired a graffiti artist to paint the inside of his loft with graffiti. Then he took two white melamine panels, and he had that same artist do graffiti on the side of the panel. So his trash unit actually has the same artist graffiti on it as his wall mural did. It's amazing. For those of you who are out there in the design world designing, you have a kitchen and bath. It's amazing the amount of flexibility this gives you when it comes to design. And of course, we stock, as said before, you could just keep it gray. We stock the walnut and the maple panels here at Wurth.
So this is a good one for Hans. In general, are Vauth-Sagel products easy to install? I'm guessing you've installed quite a few.
Yes, we did. So of course they are. They are all retrofittable. So even if you already have the product or the kitchen installed, you can install the products inside. So this is one thing. But more than this, we have most of the products are unhanded that we have. So like we had on the Core Flex, so on the Cornerstone Max and the Cornerstone Swing, we have always the possibility to use the same right and left-hand side and can just use it. So this is very, very positive, because first of all, it's easy to order, because then you don't have to think about is the right or left-hand side. And on the other hand, it makes life easy for the installation also.
Every single
Vauth-Sagel product is soft close. Every single Vauth-Sagel product in the box has an installation template to make installation easy, accompanied by an installation video. Everything's super easy to do.
And the free app. Do not forget the free app. Amazing.
Everything you see is available. It's in stock, and everything is soft closed, and some of them soft opening. Finally, here's one last question, really quick.
So when my client stomps on the trash to compact it, is it going to hold up? I've stomped on normal trash cans, but I've never actually. I don't have an in-house, cabinet trash can. What are we thinking here? How much force can we put on that thing?
You mean if it's installed or if it's on the floor? Because
on the floor, it's unlimited.
Okay, now let's talk about the customer. What kind of customer is it?
Right.
No, just kidding.
What's their height and weight?
Yes. So Of course, we have a normal drawer on this product. So if you just, it wouldn't work out, of course, if you put, someone like me who is over 80 pounds, if I would jump on this, it would, of course, the problem is, of course, the runner. But we have one of the really most solid bins. So we have even a video where a woman is standing on this. If you take a look at our VS app, you can see really how our colleague is standing on this waste bin. But of course, it's like with all the normal drawers. I also wouldn't stand on a normal drawer box.
Right.
So it's, of course, no, I wouldn't, yeah. Definitely not.
If their other trash unit that's built inside is holding up to them stomping on it, then yours will as well, I guess, would be the easiest.
Yeah.
Michael, my way to describe it to you, Michael, is everything you see here is designed and built in Germany to very, very strict quality standards. The slides are German. So everything you see here, it's incredibly well made. As Hans mentioned, we have a video. We have a young lady who's cleaning her kitchen and can't get to something on top of a refrigerator. So she takes a trash bin out, puts it on the ground, stands on top of the trash bin, and supports her no problem. So these are very, very rugged, very well-made products with absolute normal use. You're never going to have a problem with this.
I can answer this one. Does each product come with all hardware, screws, etc.? Yes. Everything comes with everything you need to just put these things in and just, you know, go away.
Jason,
be happy.
I've done that before. I've bought products, and sometimes, like at IKEA, and like one screw's missing or a bolt is missing, and then you have to sit there and try to call. What happens, Hans? Why don't you tell the folks what happens?
Yeah, because I don't know what happens, but Hans does.
Some little part is missing. What do we do?
So this is something that we thought, because we introduced it in September last year. So we decided from the beginning that we don't want to ship them from Germany a long way spare parts. So we decided to have all the spare parts at Wurth. And so in all the different regions where Wurth is selling, we have the spare parts. So no struggling, even if you should lose some spare parts or whenever it's missing, we have the spare parts in America at your best distributor, Wurth.
So bottom line, if you're in the very rare event something's missing, can't find something, you pick up the phone, you call your bear sales rep, it's stocked, we put it in an envelope, you have it the next day.
Yeah, very,
nobody
very nice.
Nobody else offers that kind of service, only Wurth does.
Only
Chris, as we're about ready to say goodbye here, I'd like to, if you could, have Parker show the basket samples. I'd like to go over those again real quickly for everyone here at home so they can see the different options in the baskets.
And while we're waiting on that, don't forget to send your email to worthlive@worthlinecraftnorthamerica.com. Subject, I want to win. Just put something about, hey, I saw the show. It was great. Give us some feedback. You're going to get a tool. We're going to bring that up live next week, either Monday or Tuesday. We're going to be on Worth Bear and Lewis to draw the winners. So it'll be something to tune in. Oh, man, I just messed that up. See, now, gosh, sorry, Bob. I feel so bad. How do you feel,
what
Bob?
What are you going to do? I'm having a good time.
It's been one of those Wi-Fi days. You know, Wi-Fi case day. Of the Wi-Fis.
Well, thank you so much for all the questions. It was a great thing. It was great. I just want to say
good. Winners of prizes cannot be employees, but they can be employees of customers of Wurth Bear and Wurth Lewis. You just can't be employees of Wurth. I get that. I totally. Thank you. Sorry, interrupting.
So in what we wanted to do in retrospect, as we conclude here.
We got the wall. Oh, my gosh. Pink Floyd. Here we go. We're ready to rock.
So we can see here the different types of baskets here. You can see the, Chris, if you could pick up the first one with the maple trim. That's our Scalia with a maple bottom.
Amazingly packaged for shipping. Sorry, I don't want to interrupt, but these things are, I mean, everything is shipped. The box itself is like a work of art.
We also have this available in walnut and in gray, so you can kind of change up the look to your cabinet. And by the way, for those of you out there who, we all sell white kitchens, as you know, put this walnut or the gray in a white kitchen, and you'll be amazed at how it pops. It really takes a value-priced kitchen, and it ratchets it up a notch in terms of its appearance. It's really, really nice. And as Han mentioned below, if you have two or three items in your kitchen, it keeps the inside of your cabinets looking as uniform and nice as the outside of your cabinets. And then, Chris, if you could you pick up the Planero? That's our steel lipped box. It'll be on the one on your top right with the walnut bottom. This is our top of the line shelf. Planero, that steel rim that Chris has in her hand right there, that's all steel, really, really, really well made, heavy duty. Chris, could you point out that gasket? And Parker, could you zoom in so they can see that? This is a really, really nifty. It really shows the attention to detail in Vauth-Sagel products that keeps the any liquids or crumbs from getting between the bottom of the shelf and the sides. It makes cleanup a whiz. You just pop it out, wipe it off with the cloth, goes right back in. You have a sanitary, clean kitchen, really, really simple to use, easy to maintain, and gorgeous to look at.
Absolutely. And you can keep water in your cabinet if you'd like. I mean, it's just phenomenal.
Right. So whether it's soft opening, soft close, a blind corner unit opening at you instead of to the right or to the left, lazy Susans with no poles, trash units with interchangeable panels, you can get them here, and only at Wurth, only Vauth-Sagel.
And last question, is the gray melamine or painted? What is the material for that?
It's melamine.
Well, the gray is a combination of steel and melamine.
All right. Well, on that note, I think we're ending it off. Thank you, everyone, for joining us. And thank you to our team. It took a lot of people to make this happen and get it going, which is awesome. And thank you, customers, for joining in. And thank you, Hans, for like staying up way past your bedtime, I'm sure, out in Germany. Because this is like phenomenal.
It was very exciting. Thanks.
And check out our Wurth Essentials line of lemon organics if you haven't already. 100%, not 100% organic, but pretty much the only thing that is organic on the market. It's just amazing. Hans, any last words, sir?
I just would like to welcome you all to our exhibition that we have 4th to 7th of May. It's called Interzoom. So if you go on our webpage, www.vauth-sagel.de, then you could have a look and find a registration, and you could just for free visit us on our Interzoom booth. And it would be a pleasure because there we also have these products and you can see them there again. And it would be great to see you there.
Thank you, everybody. Sweet. Drive safe.
Thanks.
Absolutely. Bye-bye.
Happy kitchens to everybody.
Have a good one, guys.
Bye-bye.